Marcus, how we doing today, brother?
Great,
Jack
brother.
Hammer. Nice. Everybody got harnesses on here. Y'all looking pretty strapped in for something, brother. What's going on here?
Make some brownies.
Brownies? Yeah. That'd be some high speed brownies, I'm guessing, if you got to strap in. Yeah. I don't know if I want any of them, so maybe sun goes down. We'll talk about that. Yeah. Really, what's everybody all geared up for, Marcus? Seriously? Man, you know we're going like 14,000 feet up, standing on the edge of that plane, possibly staring death in the eye and jumping out. Yeah? I saw Jeremy getting you ready. You got the plan, some kind of backflipping out the door?
Yeah, we're trying to do a backflip or front flip, one of the two.
Yeah, whatever flip. Well, here's the deal, man. I'm Jack Hammer. About the time you realize which way's up, I'm going to be this close out front. Trying to get you a wave, thumbs up at everybody. If y'all got a gang sign, throw it out there for me. I don't know. What's this crew here? Is this a bunch of friends?
A bunch of FFA guys. We're kind of all affiliated.
Seriously? Are y'all FAA?
FFA.
Oh, FFA. Yeah, Future Farmers. All right, I was thinking FAA. All right, got you, man. Yeah. Cool. Well, you guys, if everybody listens to our instructors, they're going to show you a good time. Keep your eye on me. I'm going to get you a good side. I'm going to be playing with you all the way down. Sound like a plan?
Yeah,
all right, see y'all when we get to the airplane.
My life to live, I've got all my love to give. I will survive, I will survive. Yeah, yeah.
Just feeling sorry for myself, I used to cry. But now I hold my head up high, and you see me with somebody new. I'm not that stupid little person still in love with you. And so you thought you'd just drop by, and you expect me to be free. But now I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me. Oh, now go walk out the door, just turn around. Now you're not welcome
That is the greatest statement I've ever heard, man. You're the bomb.
What did he say? I missed it. What?
It's greater than making brownies.
Yeah, definitely. So, what about standing on the edge? A little nervy?
What's that?
Is that a little nervous on the edge? A little weird?
I mean, I was telling him on the way down. Like, I thought I was going to be more nervous.
You might not be normal, but, Marcus.
I don't know.
Normal people are usually nervous on the edge. Look, here comes another friend right behind you. Coming in for a landing. Good show with the high five, Marcus. We got a mid-air. Boom. Yeah. We got a mid-air high five. How about another one? Yeah? Glad you did that. See you doing that again one of these days?
I can do it again.
Yeah, I want to shake Jeremy's hand. Took you on the first one. Hopefully not the last. Outstanding, Marcus.